1-800-677-9564 for this free information kit and a $20 rebate. Don't wait for your annual appointment. Call your eye doctor today to see if Restasis is right for you.
What are we making?
Penne pasta with eggplant, chicken, and tomato.
These tomatoes are not my favorite.
This can open up their backpack today for their
cold
every tomato.
Cole, I need your fresh
taste. Get your hands out of there now.
Cole.
Hey.
Just
wait, we have to make this video.
Isn't it time to take a fresh look at your tomatoes?
Nobody really likes to travel that much for work.
5-hour plane travel followed by getting to the actual meeting.
Put meetings in their place with GoToMeeting. With one click, GoToMeeting lets you hold online meetings from anywhere. Hold unlimited online meetings with integrated phone and VoIP conferencing for just $49 a month.
I saved a day's worth of travel, probably $1,000 worth of expenses. It's one of those tools we can't live without.
Try GoToMeeting free today. Visit GoToMeeting.com and use the promo code BOX.
Tis the season of holiday car commercials. A time when you ask yourself, do I go with the oversized red bow? For the joy of driving a BMW? Exactly. Hurry in to the BMW Joy Sales Event for a holiday finance credit of up to $2,500, along with BMW's no-cost maintenance program.
Awful news to report from the NFL. The Bengals, the Cincinnati Bengals wide receiver Chris Henry, said to have had life-threatening injuries today. The police report that he was in a domestic dispute with his fiancée. She was leaving in a truck. He got in the back of the thing and either jumped or fell out of it. Severe head injuries, and the injuries are life-threatening. His has been a troubled life. He was accused of punching an 18-year-old man in the face and breaking his car window with a beer bottle. He surrendered on charges of that and is right now on the injured reserve from the Bengals. He was arrested 4 times between December of 05 and June of 06. Possession of marijuana in Kentucky, carrying a concealed weapon in Florida, drunk driving in Ohio, and providing alcohol to minors in northern Kentucky. Chris Henry on life support tonight in the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Fox News is America's election headquarters and the possible 2012 presidential candidate testing the waters in New Hampshire tonight. The Minnesota Governor Tim Pawlenty headlining a Republican Senate Majority Committee fundraiser. Keep in mind, New Hampshire holds the nation's first